Rhyme time!
Is for astronaut, is for astronaut, is for astronomy, is for astronomy, is for asteroid, is for asteroid, is for black hole, B is for black hole, is for black hole, B is for black hole. C is for constellation, C is for constellation, D is for dwarf planet, D is for dwarf planet, E is for eclipse, E is for eclipse, E is for exoplanet, E is for exoplanet, F is for full moon, F is for full moon, G is for galaxy, G is for gravity, astronomy, let's explore the sky. Ooh, yeah.
H is for half moon, half lit a sky. I is for international space station orbiting high. J is for Jupiter, the giant planet of might. K is for Kuiper belt where objects take flight. L is for lunar eclipse, a mesmerizing sight. M is for moon, glowing in the night. N is for meteor streaking across the sky. M is for Mars, our red neighbor up high. Neptune, a distant planet, cool and blue. N is for nebula, a cosmic cloud with hues. O is for orbit, the path that objects take. O is for Omega Centauri, a star cluster we can't fake.
P is for planet, P is for planet. Q is for quasar, Q is for quasar. R is for rocket, R is for rocket. S is for satellite, S is for satellite. S is for supernova, S is for supernova.
S is for solar system, S is for solar system. S is for spacecraft, S is for spacecraft. S is for star, S is for star.
T is for telescope, T is for telescope. U is for universe, U is for universe. V is for Venus, V is for Venus. W is for wormhole, W is for wormhole. Ooh yeah.
X is for x-rays, X is for x-rays. Y is for yellow dwarf, Y is for yellow dwarf.
Z is for zenith, Z is for zenith.
I hope you like the video. And if you like the video, kindly like and subscribe. Bye bye. See you in next video. Keep smiling.